Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. SpaceX posted this tweet saying, Starlink now has more than 1 million active subscribers. Thank you to all customers and members of the Starlink team who contributed to this milestone. There was an article posted on NASA's website related to another launch being given to SpaceX. It says NASA has selected SpaceX of Hawthorne, California to provide launch services for the Sentinel 6B mission. Sentinel 6B will continue the long-term global sea-level data record begun in 1992 by Topex Poseidon, followed by Jason-123 and Sentinel 6 Michael Freelage. Heading to Boca Chica, work continues around the orbital launch site. The quick disconnects were seen being tested recently. This new sub-cooler was spotted delivered to Starbase. Ship 25 continues to be worked on in the high bay. Starship 26 was seen stacked in the high bay as well. Taking a look at the road and beach closures on the Cameron County website, the closure for yesterday was cancelled. There are possible closures for today, Wednesday 21st and tomorrow, Thursday 22nd this week though. In fact, as of recording the audio for this video, the closure is scheduled and beach closed for today. Then, the next possible closures are next week with Tuesday 27th, Wednesday 28th and Thursday 29th. As always, I have to say thanks to Nick Anzuini for filming the Boca Chica content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.